probably gonna have to replace the chucks on that engine. Just like in the movie Silver Streak, the only difference is it's Amtrak and Penn Central doing the dirty deed here. Oh, that wasn't too good.